Everything is wrong or evil. Or had I been freezing or starving to death, you might argue for simply this. But at the end of the day, there is no right or wrong way to do anything. Only better or worse ways. I'll concede that there could be a best way, but I can't know that for sure. Whining and moaning and carrying on about death and, well, mainly death and how awful it is. They think I don't know. Did you know that some people actually physically revolt me? Did you know that? I look at some people, and I'm veritably brim with the sheer indignity of having to be afflicted by their presence. People ask me if I'm prejudiced. I am. People ask me if I'm cruel. I am. People ask me if I once held a man down and slowly, very slowly, decided if he would live or die, sink or swim. And I stabbed him in the heart! Moved me, changed me, broke me, built me, us, them. You think I'm not scared of dying. You all think I'm not scared of dying. You think that just because I know I'm not afraid. Well, trust me. Experiencing what it feels like to not be alive is almost a fallacy in and of itself.
Do you believe in miracles?
No.
I have another question. Gonna let me die.
You begged me. You
die. Shit.
I'm tired of this.
Ow.
But not me.
You are a man after my own heart.
I want to stop thinking. But every time you bend down, then you send life rushing back into my tired body. My carrion heart. their grief flash of seeing through their eyes. That first scraping needle as you swear, my green and my friend. Oh. A thousand revolutions. And every time, every single time, my first thought has been, I wish I was dead! I wish I was dead.